Jadi bisa start dari area.
Harus hati-hati teman. Jadi ini gerakannya mulus. Iramanya enak.
Lucu gitu. Like this. Okay. Split. And like this. So, because this is program bonsai, we cut that, and we have to slow. Yeah, we have to slow in this area, like that.
Permainan dalam bonsai, bagaimana menyempurnakan langkah-langkah ke depan yang pasti.
That is the bonsai technique, yeah, how to make your bonsai to be perfect in the future.
Dan teori itu pun bisa dipakai dalam perjalanan hidup kita menuju masa depan juga.
And that story we can use in our life to choose the future life.
Sebuah pohon yang with bonsai yang jadi itu adalah sebuah cita-cita dalam kehidupan.
The finished bonsai, one of finished bonsai, that is like a life dream.
Nah, sekarang bagaimana kita memprogram pohon ini untuk mencapai itu?
And we need to program the plan to be like that or to be like a dream.
Jadi pohon ini kalau dimasukkan ke dalam diri kita, bagaimana sekolah apa yang kita awali untuk mencapai cita-cita?
Now if we put the bonsai in our self, yeah, we think that bonsai in our self, what we need to studying, where we need to school to take our dream like that.
Itu sangat penting, teman. Jangan salah langkah akan mengulang banyak nanti setelah berhadapan sama hidup. Kalau tepat memposisikan diri, programnya ke depan akan sangat enak karena ilmu sudah cukup memadai untuk bergerak dalam kehidupan.
That is a very important, ya, yeah, because if we have a wrong process, ya, yeah, that will be spend your time, ya. Yeah. So we need to have a good choosing in our life to make our life more better in the future like that.
Kalau saya biasa berpikir yang luas.
If Gede Mede is always think the large, think about the Gede Mede is always think about the large thing.
Banyak teman-teman menyebutkan saya gila karena sebuah imajiner saya tidak bisa mereka bayangkan mau kemana arah saya, mereka tidak mampu membayangkan juga.
Some of the matter is the matter is crazy, yeah, because the trend is not the thing or not understand, yeah, not understand what Gede Mede idea or Gede Mede mind like that. So they call Gede Mede crazy. Yeah.
Tapi saya asik-asik saja.
Yeah, but Gede Mede doing all of that, yeah.
Saya melaju dengan prinsip saya.
And Gede Mede going by Gede Mede motto or prinsip.
Banyak blok yang saya lewati, saya tidak masalah.
And so much portal or blok, ya, jadi macam polking, but no problem.
Sampai mau saya fokus menulis saya script.
And then in the Bonsai Focus magazine, ya, yeah, on the 2009, ya, if you happy in the cover of that magazine, you will can find Gede Mede photos, yeah. And in the underside, you will be can find the word Balinese bonsai secret.
Yeah. Jadi saya senyum-senyum saja.
And they must just smiling see that.
Karena mereka amati kebenaran yang sejati.
Because the Bonsai Focus Magazine find the reality or find the true of bonsai.
Dan saya berpesan kepada teman-teman semangsa tanah air di Indonesia, mari kita belajar yang luas untuk kita mampu menciptakan karya-karya yang internasional.
Jadi mesti give motivation ya for all of Indonesian bonsai people who can to be good bonsai.
Karena orang yang menjauhi saya berarti saya pandang dia menjauhi ilmu.
Because this is the Indonesian people. Because who is far from the remote, is the remote thing. They run from the bonsai magazine.
Karena saya tahu diri saya, sebidang teknik ada di dalam diri saya. Itu karunia talent dari Tuhan.
Ya, because the remote understanding ya yeah, about the remote talented in the remote have ya. That is like God gives the remote talent about the to find the many techniques in the head about the bonsai. Berapa tahun di program di pohon besar ini?
Cepat ini sekitar 3 tahun yang lalu.
Ini programming the bonsai by this technique ya. Programming the bonsai in the big plant ya. Direct ya, yeah, in the ground. For to be bonsai like this ya, yeah, in the ficus ya, yeah, like this yeah. Only 3 years.
Sangat cepat kalau kita menguasai ilmu-ilmu bonsai, kita membuat sebuah bonsai yang bagus itu cepat.
If we have so much bonsai knowledge and bonsai technique, we will become the good bonsai in some time. When is the technique and knowledge?
Saya sudah lupa mengucapkan terima kasih kepada teman-teman yang sudah mendukung di channel saya. Semoga saya bisa menghadirkan ilmu-ilmu baru lagi ke depan sehingga dapat memuaskan keinginan Anda.
And then just thank you for you all who are discussing this channel, yeah. And Gede Mato will always share the bonsai knowledge, yeah, for the in other video, yeah. And just say really thank you for you all because always supporting Gede Mato.
Khusus untuk Bonsai Du. Halo Bonsai Du, apa kabar?
Terima kasih hello for Bonsai Du ya.
Halo. Itu teman saya yang sangat lama sudah di Facebook dan sekarang di YouTube saya juga dia sangat mendukung perkembangan saya.
Terima kasih hello for Bonsai Du. Bonsai Du is gede mati call time in Facebook. And in the YouTube channel too, you can see his friend and always supporting Gede Mato channel.
Beberapa teman-teman juga yang sangat setia, saya ucapkan terima kasih.
And Gede Mato say thank you for other Gede Mato friend who always supporting Gede Mato channel, ya. Say thank you.
Saya besar. Nanti itu semua dari teman-teman.
Because Gede Mato channel can be big, house your heart focus. Select share like and subscribe to the channel. But the method is always share the bonsai technique and bonsai knowledge.
Yeah, saya khusus pendidikan.
Yes, special for bonsai education.
Bagi teman-teman seluruh dunia yang ingin belajar tentang bonsai, silakan tekan channel saya.
So for all people in the world who are studying the bonsai, let's joining with the channel. Subscribe, press the bell notification, yeah, and report to then always following about the materials, bonsai knowledge, yeah. So that's why we can use the two speaking, yeah, Indonesian speaking with English speaking, because it doesn't matter. Make this channel for Indonesia and world. So all people in the world can understand about you can study about the bonsai like that.
Halo, Hans Felid from Belgia. Apa kabar?
Terima kasih, hello to Hans Felid from Belgia. Ya.
Dia orangnya sangat baik.
Hans is a very good person.
Bagaimana dengan bonsai kafe? Masih ramai teman-teman yang online.
And what about the bonsai cafe, ya? Yeah? Dengan the team, now it what is activity, ya? Yeah, buat the bonsai cafe.
Halo teman-teman saya di India, mungkin Anda merindukan saya. Saya bisa datang lewat channel saya. Silakan Anda klik.
Ya, terima kasih sudah bergabung dengan friend in India. Ya, I think you are amazing video ya, and video mesti come to you from this channel ya. You can open the channel, subscribe, see and study in what the concept from the mesti itu channel. Ya.
Ini masih buka teman, nanti saya akan lakukan di sesi berikutnya. Karena kalau sekarang saya pangkat ini goyang keras.
Oh, ya masih lapor ya, if you see in this area ya, yeah, from here and see this area, yeah, it's a little bit sad ya. Yeah. So in the next season of this video, Budimoto will helping this, yeah. So you need writing and always following, yeah. So you can see the rocket.
Saya potong di sini, teman, biar dia tumbuhnya nanti di sini.
Budimoto cut in that area, ya, Budimoto.
Ini kan tidak lagi bersentuhan.
In the few minutes, this very close about the speed, ya. Yeah. So, now we're going to cut here.
Oh, jadi.
Oh,
dia lagi kerja itu, makan lumut.
Oh, my lover, you see the small animal, ya. Yeah. They very, very diligent. Working, cleaning the fungus. If you see or find the animal like this species when you take out in your bonsai, yeah, because it's cleaning the fungus. Yeah. But at any other species more big, that is danger. That is danger. Yeah. Because that species eating the leaf. But for this species, no problem. Thank you.
sangka ini baru turun dari cangkokan.
If the situation like this, so not any person know if this bonsai is new cutting from the grafting bonsai.
Itulah teknik saya untuk bermain seni, tetapi di dalam tahap kewajaran dan logika itu masuk.
That is getting into technique, playing the art, but by logic. Yeah.
Okay, teman-teman. Akhiri dulu. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Jalapan. For this season, video material will finish, And don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to this channel to make video material channel growing more big. And always share the bonsai knowledge and technique for you all. Well, thank you for watching. See you later and waiting for the next video.